Hey, it's Tony with Green Pea Consulting. In this short video series, we're going to discuss the big five categories from which you can expect your customers to ask questions from during the sales process. So, what is the big five? There are five categories. Category number one is availability. Do you still have it? By far the most often asked question by a customer is, do you still have it? Can you get it? Category number two is price. What's your price? Is that your best price? Can you go any lower? I found one somewhere else. Category number three is trade-in. What's my trade worth? Do you take trade-ins? I owe more than my trade's worth. Category number four is payments, financials. How much money do I need to put down? What's my interest rate? What's my payment? Category number five is equipment. Does it have this? Does it have that? In the next video, I'm just going to cover quickly the principles of answering questions from these categories and the tactics and strategies, and then I'll provide you in subsequent videos how to address each one of these questions head on in a confident way to help you move the customer further down the sales funnel and to help them to discover the right vehicle to fit their needs. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.